championship grade grand final between Bunbury Barbarians and Rockingham. Observing a moment silent before the game, in honouring of the Bunbury number 7 Lucio Winibola's mother, Mrs. Winibola, who passed away in Fiji during the week. So we'll break for a minute silence and then resume the broadcast after that. We're about to get underway. We observe the moment's silence. Looks like Rockingham are running left to right, with Bunbury to kick off. Bunbury just doing their last preparations. Referee today is Jarek Goble. Experienced referee, refereeing various grades throughout the year. Welcome everyone watching at home throughout the world. I'm sure many people in Fiji watching this game. And a shout out to the Fijian community in Western Australia. Looks like Anthony Abel's going to kick off the fly half for Bunbury. Checking that both teams are ready to go. Referee's blowing time on, and we're away. Shallow kick, regathered by Bunbury. They got possession early. Bella Dyer, the scrum half, feeds his big tie head Nuu. Rockingham trying to come through, but Bunbury pick and go. Billadai finds Hemmer, the captain. He's taken down. Nuu lining up for his second run of the game. Gets through one tackle. Billadai comes in, comes back to the short side. This time finds Vulaono. Vulaono's taken down. Coming around the corner. Inside ball, prop to prop, but just knocked on by Nuu. But we'll come back for a penalty for Rockingham. Good attacking play by Bunbury early on, getting the forwards, going around the corner. Into touch. Rockingham will have a line out just inside Bunbury half. First line out of the game. Nicholas Gaynor playing hooker, but wearing the number 3 jersey to throw in. Gets his call. They go to the front. Ball one. AJ Smith passes out. Plays out the back to the winger. That's Batchelor. Good clean out by Rockingham. Telly all the way through there. Found some meters. Hansen feeds his hooker out wide. Sorry, the prop, Vamasuli, the vice-captain. Need a halfback here, Rockingham. Number 11, Batchelor picks it up. Good strong carry by Rockingham. It's Briggs. Briggs is through. Still going, Briggs. Taken down just for the 22. AJ Smith gets there, finds Griffiths, puts the kick through, but beats everyone into touch. We'll have a Bunbury line out. It's a good play by Rockingham. Spotted some space in behind, put the kick through, but just beat everyone into touch. Hemmer, the skipper for Bunbury, to throw the ball in. Contested well, but finds his man at the front. Getting a little bit of a rumble on. Passes back to the fly half. Abel punches it down, finds touch. Great touch finder. Almost at the 10-metre line. Rockingham have another line out. Plenty of experience in the Rockingham team today. AJ Smith played 200 games. Ryan Dawson, 200 games. Josh Hansen, club captain's, played over 250 games. So plenty of experience for Rockingham. Ball comes down to Smith. Beats Hansen. Hansen, short ball. To Thefts. Thefts taken down. Smith sizing up his options. Decides to come right. To Telly. Met well by Bunbury, taken down. Looking to come short side again. Smith decides to go himself and no options. Bunbury on the ball. That's the skipper, Steve Hemmer, earning the penalty for Bunbury. It was for AJ Smith, not rolling away. The Hemmer was on the ball. I don't think he's going to find touch there. Doesn't. Rockingham. Smith's got to tidy up. Dawson jumps on it. That wasn't Dawson, apologies. It was long. He knocks it on. Bunbury away. Gunadai comes in. Finds Tuivuna off his wing. Villadai finds his skipper Hemmer. Villadai to Thakau. Thakau taken down on 22. Rockingham putting numbers to the breakdown. Ball comes back. Voloano. Plenty of pressure coming through the breakdown again. Another run by Thakau. The Rockingham are on the ball there and they're in the penalty. Holding on is the call. A couple of good runs by the number 8 Thakau early on, but unfortunately didn't get his support early enough. Rockingham on the ball and got pinged for holding on. Ball bounces. Hasn't found touch. No, it has. Referee's got his flag up. Great touch finder by Rockingham. Wasn't sure that's what he wanted to do, but got the result in the end. They have a line out inside Bunbury 22. Gainer to throw the ball in. Goes to the middle. Taken down by Diaga. Rockingham get them all going. Bunbury didn't commit to it though, so penalty for obstruction. Bunbury another chance to exit the 22 with a penalty. Abel make touch this time. Does so. Bunbury have the line out around their 10 metre line. Fake to the front. They find Thakau in the middle. inside ball. Read well by Rockingham. They go short side. Duckow. Apologies, it wasn't. Duckow now. Big number eight has another run. But penalised off their feet. Or in the side, actually. Got to come through the gators against the skipper. Rockingham pointing to the sticks. This will be a big kick. Who's lining up? It's Matthew Griffiths, the fullback, calling for the tee. 45 metres out directly in front. Perhaps there's a slight breeze behind him at the moment. It's been off and on all day. Had some showers, but it looks pretty clear at the moment. Chance for the first points of the day. Griffiths. It's a good strike. He's got the distance, but not the accuracy. Good strike off the boot. Bunbury to restart with a 22 metre dropout in the hands of the fly half, Anthony Abel. Comes near side. Griffiths puts it back on the toe. Bunbury have some men back there though. Puts a step on. Just keeps the ball in. Bunbury away. That's Thakau again, the number eight. He's been very busy. Nu'u puts his head down. Still going, Nu'u. Taken down. Villadai. And they send it wide. Thakau. Now he stepped into touch, Thakau. Tackled by his opposite number, Ryan Dawson. Gaining to throw the ball in again. They go to the front, but disrupted by Bunbury, but they come back with it. Gainer speeds Smith. Oh, drop cold there by Hansen. We'll come back for the knock on. Hansen just took his eye off the ball there. Went straight through the bread basket. First scrum of the game. Villadai to feed in for Bunbury. Solid platform. Bunbury just getting a little bit of a push on. Abel spots a gap, goes himself. Bunbury is still going. They're going to the far side. That's Tuivuna. Tuivuna dots it down on the far side. Bunbury open the scoring. Excellent try there. Anthony Abel saw the gap, went himself. He offloaded. I'm not sure who he offloaded to, but ended up with Seru Tuivuna, who's gone over in the corner. First shot of the game for Bunbury. It's a difficult one from out wide. Certainly testing. Jolly Ratuki, the 12, lining up. Ratuki strikes it well, but pushes across the face. Scores remain 5-0 to Bunbury. Griffiths to restart for Rockingham. Goes to the left. Finds Villa Ono. It's taken down. Villa Dye. Feeds Thakau. Thakau makes some meters again. Villa Dye passes back to his fullback. Hannah. Hannah sends it down. Finds Ryan Dawson. But taken late and high. We'll come back for a high tackle. Referee Jarrett Goble spotted something. Abel puts it in touch in between the 10 metre and the halfway. Hammer goes to the back. Thakau spills it. Cleaned up by Rockingham. I think it was Tom Parr, the prop, cleaned it up. Rockingham, pick and go. Make some good meters. They want to go for another one. Driven backwards this time. Taken perhaps a little bit high. Referee says play on. Smith. Ball spills out. Griffiths toes it ahead. Only as far as the fullback. Hannah, who just knocks it on. It's good defensive pressure by Bunbury. Ritsuki up on his opposite number, Thefts. To feed the scrum this time. AJ Smith wearing his favourite pink headgear. Good engagement. Bunbury getting the shunt on. Ball comes back. Smith clears it. Hansen gets the ball out. Breaks one. Get the ball out wide. Oh, he just spills it. Oh, he was in the corner there. Chase Kahotia just couldn't hold on to it. It was good enterprising play by Rockingham. And Hansen passing through the back line. Kahotia just couldn't hold on to it. That's some promising signs for Rockingham, looking to hit back after Bunbury scored early on. Josh Hansen just getting some running repairs in the backfield. To feed the scrum again for Bunbury. Jarrett Goble just asking for the scrum reset. Both sides not steady. Repack, have another shot. City scrum this time. Villa Dye feeds Abel. Abel puts on his left boot and finds touch on the 22. Rockingham still have an opportunity to attack here. Going for a shorter lineup this time. Ryan Dawson in the back line. see the wind starting to pick up a little bit, favouring Rockingham. Gaynor finds his man at the back. As Yako Diega. Smith has a go himself, feeds to Dawson. Dawson still going. Hard man to take down. A penalty advantage for Rockingham, not rolling away. Hansen plays out the back. And again, pass goes, doesn't go to hand there. It's Griffiths, bit of a wayward pass that time, but we're coming back for the penalty. See if Rockingham are going to go for the points again. So we've got a Bunbury man down in backfield. One of the backs, it looks like. Call for the tee, going for another shot. Much easier kick this time for Griffiths. Bangs it over, no problems. Takes the scores, Bunbury 5, Rockingham 3. Bunbury looking to make a change. Number 23, Hwaini Hitaraka coming on. Abel. Restarts shallow again. Fielded by Bunbury. There was the number six there, plus an eye. But just gets just a knock on there. Big Paulo Nu'u's down in back play, the prop for Bunbury. Calling for some tape. Bowler also down, looks like a bit of a hand injury. Hitaraka still waiting to come on. We'll have a break in play for some medical attention. Also got Rituki down for Bunbury in the backfield, stretching out his calf. Winnie Bowler, the seven, just had his finger relocated back into place, but he's good to go. Rockingham have the scrum. Smith puts it in, Bunbury get the push. Ball comes back. Hansen puts a spiral downfield. Goes past Aiden Hanna, the fullback, has to go back for it. Fields it in his 22. Puts on the boot, finds the safety of the touch. It's a good touch finder. Just shy of halfway. Gainer to feed the line out again. Goes to the front this time. Speed Smith. On the boot again. Was he taken late? No. Knock on by Bunbury trying to field that up and under. Rituki, no it wasn't, it was Kata. Johnny Kata, the 13. So we'll have a Rockingham scrum. Just into Bunbury territory. Can you roll it? puts the ball in. Big scrum by Bunbury. Shoots out the back. Smith tidies it up. Another kick in behind play by Hansen. Smart one, that one. Not quite a 50-22 because he took it back in. So still be a Bunbury line out. Playing field position, Bunbury. Rockingham. They don't want to play in their own half, which is very smart in finals. Just minimise the errors that you're going to make in your own half. Almost stolen at the front by Rockingham, but tidied up by Hemmer. But knocked it on in his attempt. So Rockingham will have the scrum just inside Bunbury 22. Might have been knocked on in the air. They've come to the 15-metre line for the scrum. Let's open up the play a little bit for Rockingham. Hansen and Smith having a chat. Coming up with their plan. Smith puts the ball in. Rockingham holding the push. Smith to Hansen. Hanson dummies, plays out the back to his fullback. Griffiths. Ball goes to ground. Bunbury got the ball there. That's Cutter. Cutter still going. Met well by Daniel Long from Rockingham, the number 7. Bunbury looking to carry through the forwards. Going wide. Nu got some space out wide. It's the try scorer. Tuivuna gets an offload to Vola'ono. Vola'ono taken down just inside Bunbury half. Hemmer, short ball. Going back short side. It was Vurumbare, that one. But Rockingham turned it over. Hansen plays out the back to Smith. Smith sees some space out the back, but puts too much on it. We'll come back for the line out. We have a line out just inside Rockingham half. Some good strong carries by Bunbury. Hemmer to feed it in. They go to the middle. Overthrow, intercepted by Rockingham. They're away. That's the skipper, Jaden Briggs. Smith feeds it out. Rockingham playing wide. Batchelor. Still going into the 22. Gets the offload. Trying to dig it out. Hansen comes in to play halfback. Finds the prop. Hobbin. Now Farmasuli gets the ball out the back to his front row partner, Gaynor. Gaynor taken down. Smith looking for quick ball. Got penalty advantage, has he? Couple of penalties to choose from. Which one are they going for? They're going for the one near the sideline. Looks like they're going to go to touch. Multiple offences, so they had a choice of where they wanted the penalty. But they're going to put it out. And no doubt go for the rolling ball. But they're going to be smart about it this time. Bunbury pulled out last. Last opportunity of the rolling ball. Looks like Ryan Dawson coming off. replaced by Lafayele Kitara. Kitara goes to receiver position. Don't win the line out. Bunbury come away with it. Volo'ono fields it. And Abel gets his kick away. Doesn't clear the 22 though, so Rockingham still have an attacking opportunity. Gainer to feed the line out. Goes to the front. Finds Long. Ball comes out. Briggs. Taken down. Smith hits back short side. Finds his big prop, Huban. Smith goes himself. Knocked down there by Bunbury. Was it intentional? Yes, it was. Rockingham should slow it down here and look for the points, I'd imagine. Still about 7 minutes to go in the half. Got a Rockingham player down, receiving some medical attention. Might even be the new player that just came on. But he's back to his feet. Griffiths to line up again. Similar position to before. Makes no mistake this time. Rockingham now take the lead. 6-5. And a good half football so far. So it's pretty evenly matched. Able to restart again for Bunbury. Able comes to the near side. Percy. And Bunbury win the penalty. Holding on against the new player there, Kitara. Just didn't quite get his support. Bunbury on over the ball. Deciding to go for the sideline. Abel finds touch. Emma, feed the line out again. Picked off by Rockingham. Gainer ends up with it, but spills it in contact. But we've got a penalty. Perhaps Gainer was already on the ground. And the Bunbury player had to release it. And it goes against Tom Parr. The loose head for Bunbury. Rockingham have a chance to clear the line. Bunbury perhaps regretting not going for points there. They had an opportunity for the three to take back the lead just before half time. Rockingham have a line out. Still inside Bunbury territory. A 5-man line out this time. Go to the front. One again by Long. Ball comes out. solid run there by Rockingham. Hansen, cut out pass. Taken down midfield. That was Briggs. Smith finds his forward. Telly, I think it was. Hansen comes wide. Farmasuli got some space, gets the hands on. Long finds his winger, Batchelor, cuts inside. Batchelor still going. Taken down now. We've got penalty advantage. Smith comes in, feeds Hansen. Hansen cuts out, goes again to Telly. Telly taken down. Another penalty. Not releasing. Rockingham player found his knee. Bunbury player had to release him. Rockingham pointing to the sticks again. Jaden Briggs, the skipper. T comes out. Griffiths to line up. Distance shouldn't be a problem here. Directly in front. Just misses that one. Scores remain. Rockingham 6, Bunbury 5. As Hetoraka now makes his way on. No, yes, he does make his way on the field. No, he doesn't. Still getting used to the substitution system of the finals. Able to restart from 22 metre dropout. Comes near side, it's shallow. Tap backwards by Vrombere, but to a Rockingham player. Smith has it now. Hansen feeds Briggs, the captain. Taken down. Smith comes in again. Dummies. Hansen puts it over the top. Taken by Hemmer. Bunbury taken down around the 22 metre line. Philodai comes in. No, it wasn't, sorry. It was Abel. Kicked into touch. And that'll be half time. So we'll take a short break here with Rockingham leading Bunbury 6-5 in the Championship Grand Final. We'll take a short break and we'll join you for the second half. Welcome back to Tompkins Park for the second half of the Championship Grand Final. We have Rockingham resuming the second half, running right to left. And they lead 6 to Bunbury's 5. It's been a great first half, bit of an arm wrestle, but both sides very evenly matched. Should expect a cracking second half now. Bunbury will running with the wind on the way home. Kick off by Griffiths. Sends it deep, fielded nicely by Bunbury. Rockingham supporters calling for a knock on, but not so. Dillardai comes in, feeds it back to Abel. Booming kick back. Excellent touch finder. Was it inside or outside the 22 now? He stepped inside the 22. Should have been a 50-22 then. But anyway, Rockingham will throw it in. Gaynor finds Long. Down to Smith, puts it on the boot. Only as far as Tumbururua. Gets the offload. Put on the boot by Hannah, the fullback. To his opposite number. He's caught inside the 22. Smith gets there to support. They need a halfback now. Hansen comes in. Yes, Hansen comes in for the box kick. It's not going to go out. It's only going to go as far as Hannah. Nope, not fielded by Hannah. Fielded by his number 7, Bunibola. Farmasili rushes up in defence, puts the pressure on, gets the ball. Bunbury just jump on it. It's scrappy there at the breakdown. Who's going to end up with it? Rockingham end up with it. Farmasili, excellent. Shot up off the line. Put the pressure on. Rockingham, going to need some support here. Bunbury over the ball. Cleaned out well by Rockingham. Smith gets it back to Hansen. Shovels it. Off to the fullback. Griffiths. Taken down. Smith comes in. But Bunbury have won the penalty. Perhaps a little bit isolated there was Matthew Griffiths, the fullback. Starts to trickle down. Bunbury have their first attacking opportunity of the second half. Hemmer interrupted by Rockingham but comes down to Thakau. But we've got a knock on, or he ran into his own man. So Rockingham have the opportunity to clear. Have the scrum just inside their 22. Referee Gobel not happy with that one, so we'll call it up for a scrum reset. Packing down again now. Finally got a scrum engagement. Smith puts the ball in. Second shove there by Bunbury. Picked up at the back of the scrum by Katara. Rockingham forwards getting there as Bunbury put in the counter counter ruck, and they've, have they got the ball back? No, they've infringed. A little bit too eager there, Bunbury. Didn't stay on their feet. Smith taps quickly. Bunbury all offside shortly. Smith taken down. Quick ball. Going to spin it wide here. They've got some space out wide. Rockingham away. Steps inside. Taken down nicely by Tuivuna. But Rockingham still going. Advantage for a high tackle. Griffiths comes in to play play scrum half, but no penalty, no advantage there for the penalty. Good run there by Michael Briggs, the centre for Rockingham. Taken high. Good play by AJ Smith, taking the tap penalty. New Bunbury went back 10. Got some good go forward. Griffiths to line up for touch. Doesn't find it. Bunbury send it back. Back to Griffiths. Gets it on the second attempt. Hannah coming across. Griffiths throws the palm out. Taken down on the 10-metre line. Bunbury unfortunately didn't get the turnover. Abel was over it but lost it. Ball comes out. A little bit slippery with the rain coming down. Hoban just knocks it on. Disappointed himself, but got a chance to redeem himself in the scrum now. Bunbury have the feed. Just about on halfway. Bunbury scrum half, Villadai to feed the ball in again. Bunbury back line, lining up all to this near side. Picked up by Thakar, the number 8. Taken down. Hemmer, great take. Rockingham straight over there, penalised. Villadai looking for the quick tap. Nope, thinks against it. Goes against Suatelli, the number 5 for Rockingham. Came in through the gate but didn't hold his feet. Bunbury to make another change. Veteran Kitty Faluna making his way onto the field. No, he's not. They've just said he's got to wait. Yeah, he's on the field now. Kitty Faluna knows how to win grand finals. 1-4 with West Subiaco back in the day. Now living down in Bunbury. It's great to see him still involved in the strong Fijian community down there and the Bunbury Barbarians Rugby Club. Bola Ono makes way for Kitty. Ball comes down. Just spilled there, knocked forward. Rockingham to feed the scrum. Rockingham still leading 6-5. No changes to the halftime score. What's the play, boys? What's the play? What's the play? Bunbury playing with a man down. What's the play, boys? Number 13, Johnny Cutter, sitting in the naughty chair. Smith feeds the ball in. Another strong scrum by Bunbury, but the ball comes out. Smith just spills out. Another knock on. We'll pat down another scrum. This time Bunbury's feed. Both teams need to tighten up the skills. The ball's a little bit slippery now. Bilodai puts the ball in. Rockingham, big shove this time. Ball comes out though. Abel, dummies one, goes himself Abel. Still going Abel. Collected one a little bit high, but play on. Bilodai comes in. Pass, bounce pass there, finds Tuivuna. Tuivuna still going. Tuivuna! Wrapped up, taken down 10 metres out from the line. Bilodai comes in. But it's a pick and go by Thakau. Looking to rumble up through the forwards again. Ball comes out to the replacement. Nawanga Dow. Ball comes back to Faluna. Faluna puts his head down. Short. Bunbury still rumbling forward. The skipper, Hemmer, taken down. Bilodai comes in. Feeds his backs. Abel, stepping. Gets the fend on Farmasili. Farmasili slips off him again. Offload, but ball doesn't go to hand. Unfortunately doesn't, because the wingers put the ball down and take an exception to something. Tumbarua was in there in the corner. The ball just had to go to hand. Unfortunately, Rockingham get out of jail there. Some great play by Bunbury. Exciting style of play. Heavy Fijian influence, like to throw the ball around. Smith to feed the ball in. Rockingham looking to clear their 22. Big shunt again by Bunbury. This time, Smith clears it. Doesn't find touch, finds Hannah. Hannah the fullback. Finds his new player, Hitaraka, but loses it. Now we're away here. Hansen puts the ball on the boot. Finds his fullback, Matthew Griffiths. Got the line in front of him, and he finds it. Excellent try to Rockingham against the run of play. Matthew Griffiths finishes off. Great run by Josh Hansen, the number 10. Making Bunbury pay for their mistakes. It's quite unfortunate for Bunbury. They almost scored a minute ago in their corner, and now they see themselves under the post regrouping. Matthew Griffiths to convert his own try. Scored all of Rockingham's 11 points so far. Lining up the chance to make it 13. And he does so. Extends Rockingham's lead, 13 to Bunbury's 5. We've got Rituki looking to make his way back onto the field. Hitaraka. Coming off, so there's another straight swap. Able to kick off again. Short one, over Farmasuli's head, picked up by Gainer. Smith comes in. Looking for the offload, that was long. Ball spills out. Bunbury pick it up. Farmasili hits Nawanga Dow. Knocks him backwards. Bunbury rumbling forward. Finds his pop. That's Tava Bula Bula. Put on the boot by the fly half. Ball bounces. Not claimed by anyone. And finds its way into touch. Paulo Nuu, the tight head, coming back on. And also looks like that they're going to have back to the full complement with Johnny Carter returning from the sin bin. Nuu back on for Tom Parr, the loose head prop. And we'll have a scrum for the knock on as Farmasuli makes way, comes off the field. The tight end for Rockingham. Gainer to throw the ball in. Goes to the front again. Long. Cleared by Rockingham. Bunbury have a line out, 35 metres out from their attacking goal line. They go to the middle, picked off well there by Rockingham. I think it was Briggs, the captain. No, it wasn't. It was Diaga. Yaku Diaga, the four. Faluna. Picked up and driven to the ground. To the die. Finds Nuu. Nuu, powerful run. It's taken down now. Hemmer calling for it, gets it. Tries to spin out of the tackle, brought down by Hoban. Pick and go. That's Nwangadao. Taken down inside the 22. Ball goes out to the left. Looking to go wide, and they do. It's Tumbururua, taken down. Bunbury picking up and going. Thakau looks for the dummy, but steps inside. Looking to hit back short side, no they're not. Vunibola shifts it. Hitting back short side, that's Vumbare. Penalty advantage. They're coming back for the penalty now. What are they going to do here? Looking for the tap. And they do. Bunbury looking to rumble it over. Go short side. Must just be short. Still going, Bunbury. And he's over! Bunbury hit back. Just waiting to see who the try scorer is, who makes their way off the ground with the ball. I think it's Paulo Nuu, the tight head. Just come back onto the field. Takes the scores to Rockingham 13, Bunbury 10. Bunbury still have a kick to come. This will test him from out wide. Here's Ratuki. The water boy, Percy Bulasova, keeping him hydrated.
lining up. Just pushes it to the left. Scores remain 13-10. Roughly 10 minutes to go, I think. 15 to go, apologies. Griffiths. Sends it high, sends it deep. Faluna's under it, fields it. But wrapped up by Daniel Long. He's having a great game, the overside flanker. Bunbury lining up on the left side. They throw it back to the fly half, puts it on the boot. Abel clears it, doesn't find touch. But we're going to come back for a high tackle. Or a high clean out, perhaps. No advantage. Abel bangs it into touch, just inside the Rockingham half. Maybe there's only about 5 minutes to go, apologies. That's what I can hear them shouting. Ball comes up, huge hit. Great hit by Katara on Anthony Abel, the fly half. But Bunbury still have it. Throws a loose pass, but cleaned up. Kata. No, it was a knock forward, but we're going to come back for a penalty. Jarrett Goble not happy with something. Calls to the skipper. Jaden Briggs having a chat. Probably telling the Rockingham boys just to calm down. No more penalties. Abel, good touch finder. They'll have a line out 35 metres out from their attacking goal line. Early jump there by Rockingham. Ball comes back over the top. Falls in Rockingham's favour. They get the ball out wide. Bumps off one. Taken down there. Perhaps a little bit high. We've got a penalty advantage. Smith puts it in behind. Chasing himself. But finds the fullback. Are we coming back for the penalty? Yes, we are. Referee had already blown his whistle before the player was taken out. Griffiths not the greatest touch finder, but it'll do. Inside the last few minutes. Gainer to throw it in. They go to the front, down to Smith. Smith finds the captain, Briggs. Briggs taken down. Smith looking to hit back short side, they do. Finds Hoban, the prop. Big leg drive from the prop. Smith to Hansen. Short ball there to Suatelli. Bunbury not rolling away. Referee says ball's there. Smith rockets it out. Kahutia. Kahutia still going. Now taken down. Smith. Short ball to Katara. Hanson wants it now. Gets it. Puts a little kick in behind. Only as far as the scrum half. Villadai. Villadai still going. Now he's wrapped up. Needs some support. Needs someone to come and clear it. And they do. Nawangadau feeds it out. Villadai now finds his way to the ruck. Slow ball. Thakau. Penalty advantage to Bunbury for not releasing. Looking for the quick tap and they take it. No, not on the mark though. Abel. Looking for touch. Last few minutes of the game. Abel finds touch. 45 out from his tacking line. Hemmer. Goes to the front, but intercepted by Rockingham. Smith has the ball. Still going. Need a halfback to clear. Pick and go. Hoban. Another pick and go. This time Subatelli. Ball's in the back for Gaynor. Gaynor picks up. Gets some good support. Good leg drive there by Rockingham. But straight off their feet. Again, not from the mark. Goble looking for a card in his pocket. And does so. Katara will spend the rest of the match in the naughty chair. Showing some cheddar. Humphrey looking for the tap. Runs straight through. Straight into the Rockingham defence. Taken down well though. Bunbury rumbling into the Rockingham half now. Villadai. Vrumbare. Villadai to Nuu, the try scorer. Met solely and driven backwards by Rockingham. Villadai now looking for the backs. Finds Abel. Abel shifts it out. Cutter. Still going. Johnny Cutter. Now they're wrapped up. Deep into Rockingham territory now. About 35 out from their line. But Rockingham on the ball, win the penalty. Referee having a word to AJ Smith. No doubt telling him to be quiet. Like all halfbacks, always a little bit lippy. Griffiths has the ball in hand. Referee's looking at his clock. Not long to go now. Rocking now have a line out 5 metres in Bunbury's half as they make another sub. Tyrone Mulholland coming on. Gaynor finds Long again at the front. Hanson. Come out wide. Cartier. Cartier met solidly by Cutter. Hanson. Looping pass. Had to wait for it. Suatelli. Smith. Feeds a forward runner. Bunbury on the ball there. They win the penalty. And a quick tap and they're away. That's number 16, Johnny Nawangadau. They've got penalty advantage again. Get out wide to the winger. Tumbururua. Ludai. Faluna. Shifts it on. Thakau. We've got numbers out right. Excellent work there by the fly half, Abel. Rockingham on the ball. Bunbury clear out. Faluna tucks it under the wing. Great tackle there by Rockingham. Ball comes out wide. They've got some space. Just taking down just outside the 22. Villadai. Another looping pass. Nwangadao. Held up. Now he's on the ground. Going back short side. Nuu. Gets the leg drive going into the Rockingham's 22 now. Last roll of the dice for Bunbury. Thakau. 10 metres out now. Villadai. Feeds Abel. Got to get the ball wide, but met solidly by Rockingham. Ball goes backwards though. Cleaned up. Ruck on the 22 now. Villadai slowing play down a little bit. Waiting for his forwards to give him some support. Vurumbare. Villadai to Thakau. Thakau puts a step on. Around Gaynor. Thakau still going. Gets the offload. Bunbury are over. Yes, they are. And the Bunbury bench is going wild. Waiting to see who the try scorer was. But Thakau made the break and got the offload. Who's the man on the bottom of the pile? Tumbururua seems to be claiming it. Still 2 minutes to go. But Bunbury have taken the lead back. I think it's one of the replacement front rowers that actually scored that one. But Rituki to add the extras. Off the upright, scores remain 15-13. 2 minutes to go. Vinnie Bowler was the try scorer. Special moment for him. No doubt paying tribute to his mother today. Griffiths restarts, goes deep to the try scorer. Puts it back on the boot, sends it downfield. Smith gets on the bounce. Shifts it. Bunbury are up. But still going there. Gets the offload. Kahatia taken down. But taking the touch. Can't be too long to go now. It's a Rockingham line out. On the 10 metre line. Goes to the front again. Tidied up. Finds Defs. Defs taken down. Needs some support. Ball comes rocketing out the back. Smith picks it up. Farmasili. Taken down. Smith. Passes a new player. That's Gert Venter. Was held. Can't get up. Penalty to Bunbury. Must release the ball once you're held. I think that might be pretty much full time. We'll see what they're going to do. Sounds like there will be enough time for the line out. But they're going to go for the tap. Grind the clock down. Philodai finds Faluna. Faluna taken down. Bunbury flooding into the ruck. They've got to be careful here not to go off their feet. Philodai. Bunbury still in control. Just rumbling up to the forwards. Faluna. I think that's full time on the clock. All they do is kick it out now. Abel does so. And there we have it. Bunbury are your 2023 Championship Premiers. Took it out 15-13 against Rockingham. Come from behind win. Doesn't it mean a lot to them? Great celebration. Thank you for joining us today. I'm Damian Pacheca, and we hope to see you all again next season. Thank you.